There's the ground.
Yeah, we're descending.
Okay.
And, That's good.
Put them on pulse.
Yeah.
Probe, nav, okay. Yeah, on pulse.
Close this guy, just in case. Okay.
Comfortable.
Start getting the power back, because in map up, we're going to put your flaps.
Yeah.
And we don't want to do the same, for 122, as soon as you can, and then put your full flaps. The ramp is over there, so...
Oshawa Tower, this is Foxtrot Mike Tango Charlie, we are crossing map up.
Foxtrot Mike Tango Charlie, Tower Wind 0208, clear to land, runway 30.
Clear to land 30 for Mike Tango Charlie.
Higher than the glide path.
Yeah, no, noticed that.
But it says that we're in the center, so.
Maybe the lights are off.
That could be. Could be. Very nice, very nice. Small corrections.
Better.
Yeah, now we're in the lights. Come to the right, please. You're not on the center line. That's better.
Minimum.
All corrections. Slightly less power. Fast, or to the right please, you're on the center line. Okay, a bit of cross controls. Over your right wing, up to the other. And I will please, you're 9-0 yet. That's good.
Well done.
Yeah, all done. Center line looks good. You can take it to the end if you want to, doesn't matter.
Yeah, we've got to go to Enterprise there anyway.
Mike Tango Charlie, Tower exit to convenient right, contact ground 118.400.
We'll have to call you the ground frequency, Mike Tango Charlie.